What the f***?
Traditional
domino.
The traditional dominoes is derived from domino rally, like dice and cards. Knock one over. In the 80s and 90s, kids didn't care about traditional dominoes, so Pressman Toys decided to market this, taking away the bright neon colors, giving them dots, and making hyper commercials that made it seem like the most awesome thing in the world. And you know what? It was.
Dot.
One, two, three.